was a Man United shirt. And my mum bought it for me, I remember. I think I was about 9 at the time. It was a local team. It was in the town I grew up in. It was Trowbridge against Leyton Orient. That was the first ever professional match I watched. When I was young, I think it was Eric Cantona. He was somebody that, you know, I loved watching all the time. And I can't really remember the first memory, but I know Mum used to say that I used to carry a football around with me wherever I went. So I'd be in the garden kicking it about and going to the park, anywhere we went really. So I think it might have been at like soccer, we used to call it soccer works. So in the summer when the schools had, you know, finished, and Mum would you know, take me to soccer camps and that, and I think I won a few trophies there. And I first got my professional contract was when I was 17, and the manager at the time had just come in, was Harry Redknapp. First car was a Volkswagon Polo, so a nice little black one, it was nice.